We'll drive out the empire from this land that we own. With our blood
I'm
and our steel, we will take back our home. All hail to Ulfric!
If you're looking to hire the strongest mercenary in Skyrim, I'd wager you're... If you change your mind, seek me out here. Best not to walk the roads of Skyrim alone.
I'm a writer by trade. Not that the people of Skyrim do much reading. I write drama, friend. The legends and history of Skyrim, made to excite and inspire. Poor Gerard Germain at the Bard's College has been waiting for my latest work, Olaf and the Dragon, for weeks now. Roads are a mess. You're sure? When you see Gerard, ask for a tip. I'm sure he'll be in a good mood after reading this. May you lose yourself in the pages of a good book.
It's good to spend some time on solid land.
Need something? Until next time.
You. You a dark elf lover? Get out of our city, you filthy piece of trash. Don't like it? Too bad. This is our city. Ours! Don't think I can take you? 100 septims say I can punch you back where you came from. All right. Fists only. And none of that magic stuff either. Let's go. Come on. Let's see what you're made of. Never should have come here.
My money's on the big one.
That's it. That's all you've got. Do your worst. Bastard.
Keep it.
What
are you doing? That snow back to the ground.
You're dead. Dead. Damn you!
Those fools are actually fighting!
Disgrace to your own kind.
Keep those hands up!
That's your best, huh? Wasn't a fair swing.
Fight back.
Yeah, here. Good to see you again, friend.
This here's Candle Hearth Hall. Great rooms upstairs, and there's a bed for rent on the ground floor. Did you see the candle above the fire upstairs? It was lit 163 years ago, back when this building was the home of a grand warrior named Vundheim. When word came that he'd fallen, his son Durok lit the candle in his honor. Nobody knows why it still burns. Magic. Goodness, not here. Nothing dangerous like that. That's all kept to that college up in Winterhold. Better that than dealing with Ulfric's wizard like some do. Enjoy your stay, and don't break nothing.
There's no glory in war. It's just something they tell soldiers so they'll risk their lives. You one of those Skyrim for the Nords types? Good. Too many Nords in this town have been listening to Ulfric's narrow-minded words. He's tough, loyal to his men, and a good leader. But if you're not a Nord, Ulfric will never trust you. Whenever a group of marauders attack a Nord village, Ulfric is the first to sound the horn and send the men. But a group of Dark Elf refugees gets ambushed, a group of Argonians or a Khajiit caravan, no troops, no investigation, nothing. There's a group of cutthroats out there right now that Ulfric doesn't lift a finger to bring to justice, as long as they don't threaten Nord land. That's a brave offer. I'd be happy to throw in my coin behind that. You deal with them. I'll make sure you get paid. Maybe this old soldier will throw in some lessons as well. Help the Dark Elves. Oh, you must have heard me talking to Malfir. The Dark Elves live in a run-down slum called the Grey Quarter. Ulfric's content to keep it that way. I guess they think I can open Ulfric's eyes to their plight and get him to lift a finger on their behalf. I'm trying, but Ulfric is set in his ways. For him, there's two kinds of people in this world. Nords and the folk beneath them. I killed a lot of high elves in the Great War, and I didn't die. I guess that makes me a war hero. The Great War! There was nothing great about it. Thousands died on both sides. And where did it get us? Did we really save the Empire? Or did we just plant the seeds for Ulfric's uprising? And another war. Show those marauders what Windhelm justice tastes like.
Spare a coin. Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart. A few septims for my supper is all I ask. I hope the wind dies down a bit before tonight. Hard when you've got to sleep outside.
If you've got some time, stop by my House of Curiosities. I promise you'll see wonders.
I'm a sailor on the North Wind. We're laying over in Windhelm for a while. It's good to spend some time on solid land.
Alleys, rundown buildings, few guard patrols. Even the name Grey Quarter is an insult. That's all I ask. With your help, we have a chance to make a better life for ourselves here. For that, I thank you. I thought the Grey Quarter would be a haven for my kind. I was wrong.
Windhelm is divided into four quarters. The Grey Quarter is the one that's home to all the city's dark elves. If it looks to you like an impoverished slum, that's because it is. Ulfric prefers that we live in squalor. He has nothing but disdain for anyone who isn't a Nord. He tolerates us, but that's the extent of his hospitality. Not a day goes by that I don't think about returning to the ancestral home of my people. Still, even with the rough treatment we've had at the hands of Ulfric and his lot, I've got ties here. It's probably more trouble to pack up and leave than it is to stay. Besides, Amberus can't run the corner club on his own. It was a pleasure.
Got something for just about everybody in here? Give a holler if you have any questions. All my goods are legitimate, which is more than I can say for some. Of course nothing in here is stolen, Only a careless, shameful, idiotic fetcher would do something as stupid as to buy pilfered goods. Oh, by Azura, I've made a terrible mistake. I bought a gold ring, and Viola Giordano has been missing a ring that looks just like it. It's not that easy. She'd go to the Jarl if she knew I was even remotely involved. You have to get it to her some other way. Look, it's dangerous. But if you sneak the ring into her house, put it in a dresser or something. I will make it worth your while. I've scraped this collection together by whatever means I could. I do some business with the trade caravans, and I've picked up a number of items from adventurers like yourself. A few intrepid souls even brought some items back from Morvenskar, the fort southwest of the city. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Don't let Viola catch you in her house.
Of course, working for Bofridi isn't my first choice. But what else can a Dunmer do out here?
I thought the Grey Quarter would be a haven for my kind. I was wrong.
Come slumming to the Grey Quarter, have you? Where else would we be? When the Red Mountain burned, you could scarcely breathe in Morrowind, so we came west. Windhelm is the first city on that road, and here we are. If we had known the Nords would be so unwelcoming, we may have kept walking. Well, you see where we have to live. This forgotten alley. All the filth from the upper quarters flows downhill, like they say. Good luck getting one of the guards to help with anything. I tried to get Ulfric to even come down here to see the squalor, but the High Lord of His Mightiness couldn't find the time. None of that matters to me. Until someone takes a Dunmer, I'll let Windhelm deal with its own problems. The College of Winterhold is the only place in Skyrim open-minded enough to teach magic. Although Ulfric's court wizard has been known to take on apprentices once in a while. Let's sate that appetite, hmm? If you need another drink, I'll be right here.
If the guards would listen to Viola...
The Grey Quarter is not much to look at now, but...
Farm work is hard work. It's good to relax when I can, but I still have to listen to my brothers. But about injustices.
Right behind.
As you wish, my Thane. We heading out? As you will, my Thane. I will protect you with my life.
No one bought any flowers again today. I don't know what to do. They're dead. My mama died when I was little. I don't remember her very well. My father was a Stormcloak soldier. One day he left and didn't come back. I'm all alone. I try to sell flowers so I can buy food. It's not much, but what else can I do? They're dead. My mama died when I was little. I don't remember her very well. My father was a Stormcloak soldier. One day he left and didn't come back. I'm all alone. I try to sell flowers so I can buy food. It's not much, but what else can I do? I'm so cold.
You like me, eh? Don't fancy those clunky two-handed weapons.
Then it's true, what everyone is saying, that Aventus Aretino is doing the Black Sacrament, trying to summon the Dark Brotherhood?
Oh, Grimgar. Always with the nonsense. No, no, of course not. Those are just tales.
Fine. Then I'll invite him out to play. He lives right there. I'm going to knock on his door.
No, child. Wait! That boy, that house, they are cursed.
Ha! Then I'm right. I knew it. He's trying to have somebody killed.
All right. I won't deny it, child. What you heard is true. But Aventus Aretino walks a dark path. His actions can lead only to ruin. Now, enough. We will speak no more of this. I am the only friend you need. I try to keep... yes. It is quite sad. A young boy, Aventus Aretino, lost his mother recently and was sent to an orphanage. But he has returned home, and people have heard strange chanting. They say it's the Black Sacrament, the ritual to contact the Dark Brotherhood. Why a little boy would want to contact a group of murderers is beyond me. But he is inviting evil into this city. Safe travels.
Still here. I will remain on guard here.
Sweet mother, send your child unto me, for the sins of the unworthy must be baptized in blood and fear. Sweet mother, send your child unto me, for the sins of the unworthy must be baptized in blood and fear. Die, Groa, die! Finally! My prayers have been answered! It worked! I knew you'd come! I just knew it! I did the Black Sacrament over and over with the body and the things. And then you came, an assassin from the Dark Brotherhood. Of course you are. I prayed, and you came, and now you'll accept my contract. My mother, she died. I'm all alone now. So they sent me to that terrible orphanage in Riften, Honor Hall. The headmistress is an evil, cruel woman. They call her Grella the Kind, but she's not kind. She's terrible to all of us. So I ran away and came home and performed the Black Sacrament. Now you're here and you could kill Grella the Kind.
We heading out? As you command, my Thane.
Farm work is hard work. It's good to relax when I can, but I still have to listen to my brother's heart.
I thought the Grey Quarter would be a haven for my kind.
I travel
care of that.
Who wants to deal
little
with
problem?
These days?
Thank you, thank you. Asura's prophecy always guides you to fortune. Speaking of fortune, here. Everything I earned from my last shipment, it's yours. Very well.
Do you want something from me?
The corner club's been filling up at night lately. I'll bet Elda up at Candlehearth is jealous.
You're someone who can get things done. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. Got some good piece. Take a look. Mm-hmm.
I ain't asking for much, just a few seconds.
Ah, an archer, eh? I've got just what you need. Thank you very much for your business.
Divine smile on you, friend.
We've got small weapons as well. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Good doing business with you.
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you. No, even if you are my own.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Everything. Take a look. Do come back.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard.
Let me know if you see anything you like. What do you need, my friend? So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Come back anytime if you need a remedy. I offer remedies for ailments both common and rare. Do let me know if I can be of service. Pardon me, but
So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Farewell.
The finest cuts, fresh from the... Oh yes, hunting is my great passion. That's why my brother and I opened a shop to sell hunting supplies. It's the Drunken Huntsman, down by the main gate. He tends the store, and I've got this stall. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Good hunting.
Thinking of settling in? There's a house for sale. Please hold. We should talk to the steward up in the keep if you're interested.
Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass. The Jarl has put out a bounty to slay a giant. Here, take a look at this decree for details. Splendid. There's a house available right now. Wonderful. Here's the key to your new home. I'll be glad to help you. There are many ways to improve your home, provided you have the coin. And of course, don't forget to consult your home decorating guide for descriptions of the decorations you can buy. Now, what would you like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? I'm sorry, but you don't seem to have enough gold to pay for that. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors? It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passion. Take a look. You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf. I'll be glad. And of course, now, what would you like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? If there's any more I can help you with, just let me know.
That you can't cook good sweet rolls in the skeever hole of a city.
Tired, friend. The Bannered Mare has beds for rent.
I work with my mother to sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days, but hard work.
Well met, kinsman.
Still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Lead on. I'm right behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. Everything's for trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Do come back.
I work for Bellafood, at the general goods store.
I work with my mother, to sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days, but hard work.
Got some good pieces. Take a look. Don't forget to check inside. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Bjorlund Greymane's got that honor. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance. I help my father in more ways than people realize. You think all the out with it.
Welcome to war, man. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Good doing business with you.
Oh, pardon me. I hope someday we'll get to know each other better. My pa used to say, there ain't no use worrying about the things you can't change. If it's my fate to be ended by a dragon, so be it. Meantime, I'll live my life the way I want to. It's for sale if you've got the coin. If you had it, you'd be riding and we wouldn't be talking.